Hi, I'm Lachlan Linton-Keane from Zorpazorp.
My name's Joshua Mallet, but you can call me Alphorius.
My name's Lawrence Baker with the channel Tabletop Tactics.
I'm James, I'm the owner of Siege Studios.
My name's Ollie, and I am from Broadsword Wargaming.
And I'm Kira, and I'm also from Broadsword Wargaming.
My name is John, and I run the YouTube channel Ninjan.
I'm Mikey from Hellstorm Wargaming.
And I'm Georgie, also from Hellstorm Wargaming.
My name's Richard Gray, also known as Demon Rich on Instagram.
So I'm here today because I was invited by the lovely people at Games Workshop to come and preview the new Heresy game.
I am proud to represent the Emperor's Children for the Horus Heresy event.
Here to indulge in my love of the Horus Heresy to the maximum level.
It's the Horus Heresy launch weekend with the thing, and there's explosions in the new launch.
I love to paint miniatures in Warhammer, and now that they're releasing them all in plastic, I had to be here.
We're going to be checking out some demo games and having a pretty good time unleashing the chaos on the universe.
I was introduced to Horus Heresy by seeing some friends at a 40k event offering to call the playing the Heresy games.
I was a huge fan of the Horus Heresy from way, way, way back in the 80s when it was just a little insert in an expansion for a game called Adeptus Titanicus.
I used to play the original Adeptus Titanicus.
As a kid, when I started back in second edition, reading all the information in like the old Codex Imperialis about like the Horus Heresy, and then obviously that library done the incredible range of books.
So I found these cool miniatures, I wanted to know more about them, and so I picked up the first book that seemed popular online, and that was, of course, Horus Rising.
Horus Rising came out, and I just started reading that, and I just got lost. That was it, I was just lost in the fluff in the background.
I started reading the books, and I was absolutely hooked after that.
Picked up Horus Rising when I was like 14 and fell in love with the world.
When I got kind of reading all of the Black Library books and got more into the lore, that was the element that kind of made me lean a little bit more toward Horus Heresy and 30k.
I got into Horus Heresy mainly through the old Betrayal of Kalth box.
Betrayal at Kalth. I really got into 30k Death Guard. I really love the colour scheme.
When I was younger, me and my older brothers used to play, and the idea of playing Primarchs and playing these like, historical characters from the fictional world has always been something really exciting. So I played Horus Heresy as soon as it came out and have loved it ever since.